Are you just so busy this week, Fashion Week?
Yeah, it's a lot, but it's really, really fun. I, like, forgot how fun it is. And you, like, work all day, and then people are like, oh, let's go out, and then you go to party. You just, like, there's no sleeping.
Yeah, there is no sleeping,
not
no.
Not really, no.
But, see, this is what I like about you, because you said, since I can remember seeing you, which I kind of, I kept up with you. And,
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Yeah, and, but you said, like, you go, I want to be a model. I want to be a model. Yeah. I want to be, and you did it.
Thanks.
You did it, pal. I mean, you're fantastic.
Yeah.
I mean, you got drive, man.
Yeah, it really is a dream. I can thank my parents for that. But yeah, it really is a dream come true. It's really awesome. And the last, like, 3 years has been awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm really
And do you get nervous when you do these the runway stuff?
No, not really anymore. It actually depends on the situation. Like, if I'm wearing a really long dress with really crazy heels, then obviously I think the nerves set in. You're like, oh my God, I'm gonna fall.
Yeah.
Or like the runway's crazy or whatever. But I've actually become really, really comfortable. And like, yeah.
Do you see any of the people? Because I know, like, a lot of celebrities go and they sit in the front row. Like,
oh my God, no.
Do you make eye contact with anybody?
No, like, I actually have a thing where.
He's walking. So cool.
Yeah, imagine, that's no what one I would do. Work with me anymore.
I'd be walking by and go, I can't believe I'm in this. This is so fun.
Yeah, in my head, that's how it's going. But no, actually, I've told myself since my first show, like, I never look at the audience, ever.
No one?
No one. If I do, it'll, like, mess me up. It's kind of like being on stage, I guess, like, if you're a theater actor. It's like, if you look at something just to take you out of your, like, zone, you don't want anything to, but I do Kylie sometimes, like, if she's at a show, her and my mom, usually, they, like, I can hear them screaming, and I'll, like, sometimes I'll smirk a little bit because I can't, like, hold it in, but I never look.
Yeah.
I, like, can never look at them.
And is there a special face that you make for, like, the different fashion you're in?
Yeah. Well, yeah, the designer, like, will usually give you, like, a little pep talk beforehand, so sometimes the designers are like, oh, be, like, light and happy and confident and a beautiful woman and whatever. Or sometimes they're like, you hate everyone. You're gonna, like, nothing will distract you. You're so, like, angry
focus.
At everything. And
angry.
Focus and, yeah.
An angry walk, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
They come out with the best photos. Do you like doing photo shoots better than, or this?
No, it's
they're
different.
Both fun.
Yeah, it's all really fun. The shows are like an adrenaline rush. It's fun.
Because here's you, and you're buddies with all these guys, right?
Yeah.
These are your pals.
Yeah, all awesome women.
Yeah,
it's
that's
a really
fantastic.
Cool cover to be a part
you're
of.
On the cover of Vogue. How fun
I
is
know.
This?
No,
you're doing what you wanted to do.
Exactly.
I love that. And there's a photo in here that I was like, this is pretty fantastic.
Marked and everything.
Yeah, because it's just like, well, who gets to do that? Stand on a balance on a horse? I mean, how fun is that?
Super fun. Yeah, I've like literally been riding horses for like 12 years, and just like, it's like my life, so that was really cool.